dreaming this dream, dreaming the dream.
Destroy the Jedi Knights. The Old Republic is crippled. They can do nothing us now. But there is one thing standing in our way. One last Jedi who has yet to choose his true role in the galaxy. Her. If he joins us on the path to
her side. Hello, guys. Hope you're having a great day. We are on Dandooine. And we're gonna have a good day today. Place for a crack. It's cold. Well, not cold, but cool. Should not say cold. It's definitely not cold. Let's see how my camera. So it's one of those rare occasions where we get a Windows update. And it doesn't screw everything up the next day. Well, not that it's a big deal, but just normally sometimes it's, I'll get a Windows update and, the next day I'll have to reset my, camera and my capture card and whatever. Anyway. Here we are. So we literally just got to Dandooine. We talked to this dude.
Greetings, Echo Day Traveler. On behalf of the Tournament, I am programmed to welcome you to Dandooine.
That's the droid that's been malfunctioning. You fix him?
Greetings, and may I be of any further service? Processing exterior memory storage open. Greetings, Jedi. Welcome back to Dandooine.
Hey, did that droid just call you a Jedi?
May I be of further service to you, Jedi?
No mistake about it. That droid is calling you a Jedi. Yeah, sure you do. I've got to tell the others.
Ah, that's cool. That's kind of cool. Look how there's just random poison grenades. Impossible. Okay, let's go. So we're definitely here in the last one.
You'll find little welcome here, Jedi. For your own good, I recommend you speak to Administrator Dari, quickly finish your business in Kunda, and go. I will answer your questions. She was the agricultural administrator of Dantooine. After the Sith attacked, she kept us together. Without her, the only thing you'd see around here would be mercenaries.
All right.
You'll find Luke. I will answer your question. I will tell no one I've seen you. All
right, perfect. Kunda. So yeah, we were in here saving the kids and
I think Tarn has finally cracked. Running around like a madman, raving that he was being chased by a Jedi.
Tarn is an idiot, to be sure. But he seemed genuinely frightened. Perhaps he did see something.
Do you actually believe a Jedi would return here? After all they've done to us? They wouldn't dare.
They certainly would. You remember how they were. Always so superior, so arrogant, and never lending a hand when we really needed them.
I still don't believe it.
You should. My cousin's friend used to tend the gardens around the Enclave. He swears he saw a Jedi in Kunda. Could be hiding anywhere.
Well, I hope it's true. I hear there's a bounty on it, and we could certainly use the money.
Unless somebody beats you to it.
The savages keep coming here and bothering the militia. Garavik is the worst of them.
If it weren't for the Jedi, we'd be a prosperous community. They brought us nothing.
Welcome to Kunda. You're a salvager, right? You'll need to see Administrator... Garavik is a salvager. The worst one of the lot. Try to stay clear of him. Her office is directly behind this room. You really can't miss it. She can see you now, if you like.
I'll just go around.
Are you waiting for the administrator too? You won't have to wait too long. But if you want results, now that you may never get here. Kunda's like a droid without its power cell. Useless. We have problems all over, and the
best
you can get out of the administrator is a pat in the back.
I'm sick of all their excuses and empty words. I need justice now.
I fought in the war, and I know how to use my blaster rifle. If the administrator or Zeron doesn't do something, then I will.
What is this?
Salvagers are the problem. They strip bare the ruins that belong to the people of Dantooine. Then, they sell what they find back to us at inflated prices.
I'm not a violent man. I've had my share of it in the war. I sincerely hoped I could just hang my blaster rifle on the wall as a souvenir for my grandchildren.
Can't farm without my equipment. Well, yes and no. I brought my moisture vaporator to Kunda to be serviced. On the way back to my farm, I took a shortcut next to the Enclave ruins. Damn legless came out of nowhere. I had to run before making me over. I returned to retrieve my equipment. The salvager had already stripped it bare. I went to their camp to get back my moisture vaporator. This smug fellow, Joran, told me that he found it within the ruins. By law, it belongs to him now. He said he'd give it to me for the bargain price. Now the moisture evaporator doesn't work. He's furious for missing his modulator. Joran is offering.
I suppose you could.
If you could go to the salvager camp, convince the salvager Joran to return.
I'm not rich. It's right next to the ruins of the Jedi
Army. Okay.
Just follow the smell. That's great.
Who are you?
A lot of people here hate Jedi. When they were here, they tried helping us. I don't blame them.
Crende Adrade.
A visitor. You, come in. Welcome to Kunda. I am Administrator Torina Adair. You are the owner of the... I meant no disrespect at all. It is in fact a remarkable vessel. And unless I'm much mistaken, that's the Ebon Hawk. That vessel had been on Dantooine before, during the war. That was a Jedi vessel. That is an unfortunate trip. And a wise request, which of course I will honor. Most settlers here hold bitter memories.
Oh, Sith.
Right or wrong, our settlers blame the Jedi and their hidden enclave for their suffering. I remember the old Jedi Masters and the considerable help they lent.
Yeah, no kidding.
I still maintain discreet connections with Jedi. I suppose your arrival here is no coincidence. Let's just call him Brock. We've known each other for many years, and our continued friendship could create many problems in the current political climate. He came to Dantooine not too long ago. He was looking into something quite important. He's been missing recently. Did he send for you in case something went wrong? Brock and I had a mutually beneficial arrangement for several years. He went to the Jedi Enclave sublevel recently.
Oh, okay.
And hasn't returned. I know the sublevel is dangerous. I'm starting to fear the worst. Would you be willing to go to the ruins of your...
Sure.
This could work to both of us. You can search for artifacts for your... and also for Rook at the same time. I will have one of the militia transmit permissions to the Enclave Security. Go expecting danger, for you almost certainly won't. Is there anything else I can assist you? There are plenty of opportunities to assist people on Dantooine. Too many, I'm afraid. I would go to the militia headquarters and make your intentions known there.
Oh.
Just listen and ask about it. Would you want to know? Dantooine is one of the... But recently, we have been moving around. During the war, the most prominent center...
Oh, okay.
...or were executed by the sea. Losing their resources... But now we are organizing and starting to truly work.
Okay, fair enough. I'm just going to skip through this because
I'm confident that Dantooine can be safe and prosperous again. Mercenaries have been a problem for Dantooine since the end of the Mandalorian Wars. When the Jedi Enclave was here, they were found Captain Chen.
The music is so over the top loud.
Their leader, Azkor, was a Sith trooper during the war, and I have no doubt he was very good at his job.
One second. I think I did this in the last one, too. Let's see if that helps. A little bit. We'll see. I might have to play with it a bit. Repair, security, computer use, awareness, that's all they can do. Level up. Oh, he's got... Ooh. Yeah, I don't need strength. Blasters is one he could use. How about blasters? So let's go with Dex. Yes, well, I mean, as I say, this is an original Xbox game, so it's, I'm sure that's part of it as well. I don't think I could fix that. Again, you know, he's just leveling. Let's get his awareness up. Another feat. Oh, I want Gearhead. So I haven't used him in a while. Really? See, I'm not hearing it here, so maybe it's... Give me one second. I'm going to mute me. Actually, no, he's going to mute the desktop. Oh, then I won't be able to hear it. Ah! I'm trying to hear the... Yeah, I don't hear it on my end, but I'm only hearing direct from the computer. I'm not hearing the playback. Well, we'll go with it. Is it too bad? I mean, they say that it's not. I mean, the music's not at its highest level. I mean, is it just the music or is it the sound in general? I can turn the desktop audio down a bit. Maybe that will. The sound in general, okay. And it's got a crackle to it. That might be one of the things I'm going to have to play with overall. I mean, basically, I don't have much of a... If it's a sound in general crackle. Desktop or me? Because I can turn me down, too, and that could... I can... I'll turn off the desktop. Here we go. Testing. Is there a crackle? Testing. That sounded fine. Okay. Okay, shoot, you even sound a crackle on that one. See, I'm not hearing crackle at all. I just did my playback. And you would have heard. I'll have to check back on the old streams. Okay, we're going to go on anyway. If there's a bit of a crackle. I definitely had it... what was it? Mass Effect. There was a massive crackle in Mass Effect, but that was actually part of Mass Effect Ultimate Edition. Anyway. We will try and go on. Otherwise, I'm going to be playing with this all day. Really? Yeah, see, I don't hear that. I'll have to check back my old stream and just see if I hear it. If I do, then I can do what I can. I can put some... That's weird. I need a key card. Well, it's good to know. Oh, I can't. Okay. So I need to train my computer skills. Sorry. I wasn't trying to talk to him. I was trying to open this private door. All right, cool. This is all key cards. Gervin. Move this way, dudes.
Your luck is not of the happy set. You are the newcomer.
Oh no, for sure. And I will check my old streams to see if I hear it. Because maybe it's on your end, but I don't. I mean, if you're hearing it on other streams, it's. Yeah.
You act like I have insulted your man.
We'll see. But as I say, I'll just move. I mean, I can definitely... It's that probably something that can be fixed. Also, maybe it's... You said it was old, because I mean... There is a new OBS update I should use. And maybe that's just something that would fix it immediately. Anyway, I just want to play. And we'll deal with sound issues later, if necessary. Talk to Dylan. I talked to these people. Okay, so we need to go somewhere. Where? How do you get to the Jedi Temple? Oh. Oh, there we go. Sith gauntlets. So we came that way, right? So we'll go this way. Ooh, these guys. Kinrath, I remember them. And some flurry. Let's see if they fight the same way. It wasn't the Kinrath that were super hard early on. There were other things. There were like bowl things. But they did. I definitely remember. Oh yeah, yeah, Viper Kinrath. I try to remember these things. Who are you?
What? You shouldn't sneak up on an old fellow. You shouldn't be out here anyway. This is Kinrath territory.
Oh, what are you doing out here?
A couple weeks back, there was an accident here. One of the Western Frame farmers was found in the coon by his sloop and pulled it out of his spare sense. They found him dead in the sloop like all the bandits.
Oh! Hmm. Do you suspect? Yeah, no, no, fair enough.
If you find any of them, just come back here. I'll pay you 1,000 credits for each one you can find.
Oh, we making money, dude.
No idea what's up.
Alright, so we need to find this hole. We will kill these Kinrath. It's funny, because Danduin was early last time, so it was pretty easy. Now, you take Danduin anytime. Well, it was hard. Well, yeah, Kinrath, I remember being relatively hard when you began with him. Yeah, Danduin wasn't first. Actually, Danduin wasn't first. You started off on Telos, or whatever it was called. Crystal Cave. Oh, yeah, we were in this in the... I think we went in this in the first one. That's kind of cool. He saved. When they don't save against these things, they go down pretty quick. We good, dudes? I also like how there's different, like, lightsaber technique in this one. We'll keep going right to start with. Oh, he's going that way too. I didn't even see him. Maybe I shouldn't save it right here. Ah, well, it doesn't matter. There's no real auto-saving in these games, is there? You shouldn't be sneaking around in these tunnels. They're too dark to tell man from beast. So Reed, what are you doing? If you're here, be careful. Kinrath will eat for breakfast. Rock collectors. Absolutely fascinating. But you're a mercenary. And can't a mercenary have a hobby? Well, something... Okay. Profession as mercenary enables me to travel to get a labor. Okay, fair enough. Most mercenaries are rather surly, but... But there's significant downtime between jobs. Nice. Should be getting another job real soon. Need a little... I told you, I don't fit in well. Oh, yeah. It's a trade secret, I'm afraid I can't share. I recently discovered that Kinrath discerned from the community the odor-emitting gland a victim that keeps them from attacking each other. When carefully... Oh, okay, carry. Sadly, I only have the one. I don't need it. Ha ha ha. Okay, one sec. Crystals are the kid I'm not getting a scene, warm to the touch. Okay. Perfect. Ah! I just literally went in a circle. Hey, Arnel. I probably could have killed him if I really wanted to, but I actually don't really care about the Kinrath, so they're pretty easy so far, so my assumption is they're gonna stay. There's not gonna be, like, the queen of all Kinrath is gonna murder us. I'm fine with getting the experience for. Killing them. We'll go back this way. I saved. We're good. Come on, baby Karth. Karth Jr. Whoa. Something here. Mercenary encampment. That's a good thing. They had things in here. components. So they have a cell in here. Rubble. I just thought it was going to be a fight. Let's go back this way. No, we don't need to go back that way. It's totally exposed. So, back this way. And off this way. Oh, Hive Kinrath. That sounds interesting. Nice. We'll probably have to get on the way back anyway. What am I doing? Yeah, I got poisoned. That poison's tough, dude. Level up. Ooh, force jump. I don't know how to do the jump. But maybe that just it just comes in later on. Let's take in the constitution. I want my persuade to be like crazy. It wasn't in the last one I played off. A new lightsaber form. Even though I don't... I mean, I'm just learning these things. Oh. Concussion grenades. Dudes. Oh. So yeah, we did this in the first one.
I sense that Revan once passed through here, leaving a strong impression behind in the crystals. Perhaps future Jedi who visit this cave will feel our presence.
I definitely was through here.
As if seeing our footprints preserved in the soil.
Tell me about these crystals.
The crystals here are infused with the Force. Some could be harvested and used for lightsabers. The crystals here do not drain Force energy from Jedi. They
Okay.
Excess energy that radiates from those attuned to the Force.
Okay. Oh no, fight! I mean, they're pretty low level. I mean, and we're getting our buddies up. Oh, Kinrath eggs. These are attuning things or whatever. Yeah, but I mean, like, it's been years. Just because we smashed them doesn't mean they didn't come back. They're obviously drawn to these crystal formation area. What does it mean?
The bond with you is such that the stronger you become in the force, the more powerful.
Also, my lighting looks horrible today too. I mean, I'm really not looking to do mass. Well, probably be about a month. I'm going to be doing a major change in where I am. So.
Quite the contrary. Picture yourself as a Sith, and the force as water pouring into you. This crystal draws from the excess water that escapes.
I'm going to change my office. My setup will probably change slightly. So, like, even my lighting will be much better, hopefully. Alright, cool. Yeah, I think as Revan, I came in and I just absolutely destroyed everything. But I also took all the crystals, so they've grown back, too. It's... Do we know how long it's been? They don't really say how long after the first one this is in, like... It can't be that long. I mean, it's... Can it? I mean, I don't know. Yeah, that's one thing I don't know. I don't know if it's been, like, a year or if it's been, like... 10 years? I don't know. People... act like the Sith War was a long time ago, but, I mean... I'm sure there's... Oh, the atmospheric sensors. That's a grand, dude. That's a grand. Woo! I want to... have some input. Cancel. You can have some awareness, demolitions, stealth, security. Ooh, sneaky attack. I would like him to be able to use heavy armor. So, some people really get a lot of points. Improved feats. It's fine. What's this one? I already have that one. Let's go here. You can get that. He currently has self-sustaining unit. He regenerates vitality points. Ooh. He gets better repair. I don't know if I should... I probably should take security and computer use. I'm going to take self-sufficient still. That's, like, awesome. Because now he can use heavy. I don't think I found any new... Perfect. Let's put a save down too. So I need computers to help, and I can get this robot going good. But I don't know if that's what I even want to do. But oh, yeah. Let's go back and talk to him. Cause, oh, sorry, I think my cat wants in. Be right back. Come on in. Come on, come here. Come on. She likes to be in here when I stream. As for anything background noise, there's so little background noise. I think I need to put a noise gate on my mic. But that's about it. But you're saying it's all audio, not just the mic. Which means it's something else. In my OBS setup. Maybe I can play around with it. I found three of them.
That's great news.
Here you go.
Thanks for your help, man.
Perfect. Where do I need to go next? The other way? Okay, I want to fill out this map. Just in case there's something else. So that was Crystal Cave. We were there before. That's the similar. There's a Kinrath. I remember in one, everything seemed to in certain places, things regenerated all the time. You leave a screen, come back, there's a whole new hive of stuff. Alright, we'll go this way then. Enclave Courtyard. Perfect. I don't remember the map from one to see if this is the same. It's obviously not the same place you landed in one, or you took off in one, because we landed right in the Jedi Enclave. And this is down at the one dude's farm. Oh, a little Kinrath. Oh, fear. Oh, well, fear works. Where are my dudes? We'll put a save down. Yeah, I mean, that's the truth. I mean, sorry. We don't know how much older this is. Because unless we run into old people, people who age, who we've seen before. Mercenary. Dopak. Aesok. Mercenary. Atten. Nalik. Aesok. Mandalorian. How about Dopak?
You've wandered into the wrong camp. You got the look of a warrior. We got all the blasters we need. If you're looking for work too, just take a trip spaceward. We don't need it. What if we do?
Their skills may not be solid in warfare. This is not a failing.
You sound like a flaming Jedi. I'd so the galaxy has dealt them a...
What do you think about Dendro?
Just another spaceport to me. We've been here too long for my tastes. And the settlers.
Really? Does he look the same? Well, I mean, I guess yeah.
It's galling to think we fought wars to protect a Piska like that. They don't do anything to help themselves. And they don't know how to take responsibility.
We don't know. Maybe Karth is not human.
Start working and stop whining, or else there
is. He just looks human. Can I not just kill these guys? It's a guy I need to talk to. Namek.
Smells like another sap. He's off, Namek. There's better sport. I don't need help. You fight in any wars? Sides don't matter much.
That's true.
Most of us mercenaries work with the Sith. Not too many Republic soldiers survived the war. I thought you were one of those useless salvagers. Or perhaps an uppity sentinel. I've had about enough of their attitude. So I figured blasting one of them would have done me some good. It's been a while since we had work. You were a soldier too. I want to answer your question. I don't know for sure.
Okay, 5 years makes sense. That's such a good time. Karth wouldn't age that much in 5 years.
No one tells me who. I know we're planning an attack soon, but I don't know against who. They aren't too far, though, because we're expecting to attack soon. I told you what I don't feel so...
No. He's up. Okay. There's nothing else here. Okay, dudes. I thought that stuff for the one dude was here. Maybe not. His moisture modulator or whatever it was. I already got like $3,000 from the one dude, so. I'm hoping I can make my lightsaber at some point soon. So you don't want to go too far in the game without being like feeling like a Jedi. I mean, these vibro swords are nice, but it's not a lightsaber. Nobody ever tell me that a vibro sword is going to be as cool as a lightsaber, because the lightsaber is like the coolest thing. Darla?
You a new salvager, or one of those Kunda cantina rats coming here to complain?
I guess I'm a salvager.
We don't need another. Look around. I'm going to give you some advice. If you're not going to listen to them, they're now dead fools. So, if you find a couple human corpses down there, just grab their gear and their bodies. I'll pay you 500 credits for each of them. I've been here the longest.
Okay.
And I'll be here last. I buy Jedi salvage from the Marines. Slow business now, but I get.
Who do you sell to?
Sometimes I sell them to visitors like yourself. Besides, you should have let me know.
Okay, so he's... Oh, wow. Should let me know. I gotta see what I need for are any of these things what I need for a lightsaber? KOTOR 2 lightsaber parts. One of the two main arm dealers in the main square, Narshada, the Salvager sells chillers. It's a Salvager. Focus crystal and upgrade component. Oh, nice. Oh, and after meeting with the Jedi on the planet. Okay, fair enough. So there's nothing here. Yet. Salvager.
Well, a visitor comes to our delightful Salvager camp. We are honored. You come bringing your... Am I that transparent? A question I pose to you, Traveler. Do you wish to buy one of the most elusive Jedi artifacts?
Sure.
You flatter me, Traveler. It was a good day when I found this holocron. I ask a mere one. I sure. As you can see, it's in fine shape.
That is remarkable fake. It's not even worth the time.
How'd you know? Oh, this accursed thing. This isn't my fault.
Haha!
This forgery has passed through several hands in this camp. I am merely the labor.
I thought you said it was the... Duh.
Are you serious? Any sentient with scent glands can tell that this is the garbage bit of dancing.
So you didn't make it?
Oh, of course not. Another salvager sold it to me. He bought it from another one before him. And there were more salvagers incidents like this. Well, now they're fuelless and I'm stuck with this garbage. There's no way I can make it home to my family and children. You with all your observations. I'm not going to talk to you about the holocron anymore. So, what should we talk about?
What's that?
There isn't much to see around here. The planet is very lightly populated by settlers, mercenaries.
Okay. I have to go. There was another salvager, wasn't he? Just a salvager. So this way. Kunda Plains. Did I come this way? I came this way, yes. I just want to fill... Yes. And a lot of, a lot of it's the same. Like, they really reuse the maps and such, which is good. And then, like, they... Because they should have. I mean, Dandoine, although it got shot, it shouldn't have been, like... Like, we went in the cave. I think the cave looked bigger. I mean, but whatever. What? Let's move out of my way, dudes. Can I ask you how my sound is for you, Raisin Gangster? Is there a crackle? Because I think I was getting somebody saying there was a crackle, and I want to make sure if it's. I need to make sure. Is it me? Is it somebody else? Okay, perfect. So maybe it is something else, is it? So I've never had anybody talk about a crackle except when I actually heard a crackle. Well, fair enough. Maybe somebody, or yeah. Mine aren't that awesome either, so. There's a buzzing noise. All right, give me a second. I'm going to mute the video and see if it's the mic, okay? Please just say, is there still a buzzing sound? Testing. Testing. Buzzing? Oh, okay. Okay, so maybe it's the mic. I'm going to try it again, but just with the desktop audio. Just in the background. Perfect. Thank you. Then I can deal with it. If it's a mic, I can totally deal with it. I can just put the noise gate on it. It's just there must be a buzz. Because I have a decent mic. I don't have the world's greatest mic, but you don't need the world's greatest mic for Twitch. Some people buy it, but I mean, I just got a snowball. But so thank you. I can just install a noise gate later today, and that's what I can deal with.
Who are we missing? We're one off.
see Joron. I don't see Joron.
That runt of a cat hound, he's the one with the backpack. Did anybody grab any...
But thank you guys, that's super helpful.
What do you want?
I'm heading...
You won't find anything there except on the lowest sub-level. And there you'll only find death. Lagrex are everywhere. Nothing. Find out for yourself. Now, if you don't mind...
Can I just murder them? I want to murder them! Alright, so... That's way in. The Rebel base was on Dantooine. But it was long deserted. Oh, Karth Hounds. And Dantooine was far too remote for them to use. But these guys again. What was it? It was well done. Okay. What was the? Yes, exactly. I forget what it was. What movie was it? What was the movie that happened where they found where like oh my god it was actually really good. It was I can't remember what the name was. But it wasn't like it was the first like branch Star Wars movie, and where they found out about the Death Star. And in it they use Tarkin, who's the actor had been dead for years, because he's a famous actor. They used him on a thing, and they actually did it well. But knowing he was dead, and it was they would just. Put his face on somebody else made it look creepy for me. But other people who didn't know that, like, were like, it looks fine. These Cath Hounds were a pain early on, and they've obviously leveled them up a bit. I need to be critting them, I think. Nope. Whatever. Karth Jr., stop it. They even made Atten look like Karth. I'm sorry, he does. Caved Indoor. Alright, perfect. Yes, Rogue One. That's what it, Rogue One was good. I liked Rogue One. Thank you. And and that's the thing. It's just remember looking at Dantooine, where like because when you talk about Dantooine and the concept of him going, but Dantooine is too remote. And then they just blew up Alderaan. It's funny how many old, like, super famous actors they used who'd been in, like, a lot of stuff in, like, the 50s and the 60s in, like, Star Wars. Like, you know, like, Alec Guinness, the guy who played Tarkin was. Then they later on get Christopher Lee, who was in, like, horror movies back in the day. Like, those are big-time actors, dude. Or at least they were they were big-time names back in the day. Not my favorite. I grew up watching Vincent Price horror movies. But, I mean, Christopher Lee was good, though. When I was growing up, and as I said, we didn't have many channels. Like, as I say, we had like whatever. So you didn't, we didn't have the choice you had in the day, obviously, today. I think it was Saturday. The local, it was before Fox even was a channel. That tells you how long it was. The channel that later became Fox had, it was like an independent show, and they had, out of Detroit, and they had, they called the Shocker, so they showed old-time horror movies. They weren't really that scary at the time, but, they were interesting. I saw the original Fly and stuff like that. They were good stuff. Okay, I kind of remember these rooms. Because in theory, this was destroyed when they said, like, when Malik came and, like, destroyed them. I only meant to remember there being lower levels, but maybe there were and we just never were allowed into them. Ooh, a deadly. He be deadly. So right now, I'm kind of tanking for my team and letting the other two kind of... If Atten could hit the bloody side of a building, we would be... They really, I mean, some of the levels in KOTOR 1 were like these infinite levels where you had to explore the whole thing. A lot of them weren't. These ones are like crazy. Like everyone is. Okay, we're going to walk back to kind of... I just want to make sure we complete levels. So there was a door here. Okay. This is what I didn't. One. Oh, there's some dead people. You'd literally, you do want to get everything in these things. Not a dead, a bunch of dead Jedi and no lightsabers, dude. Just go up and look. All right, back around. Yeah, Rogue One was good. I like the Han Solo story too. I mean, it wasn't great, but it's better than a lot of people give it credit for. Ooh, two of them. Stop saving from my... I do like how it's... They do run it like just like a dice and, you know, pen and paper role-playing game with it. They do saving throws. And... Yeah, it was. I thought it was good. But it didn't... I mean... It didn't get the... It tied in a lot of stuff that... you don't get in, like, the movies. And if you didn't watch, like... If you didn't read, like, some of the comic books or... Do the cartoons, like the fact that Darth Maul survives and stuff like that, and that's just literally they put it at the end, but it was kind of cool. And I know there is some comic book concept to what was Darth Maul's final, like, but I mean. I think that is something that could still be explored in, like, further Han Solo movies or whatever. It's a deadly. You're gonna get double. So even if it saves, it takes damage. But if it doesn't save, it takes much more damage. My flurry's doing nothing. Who is missing so badly? Atten? Atten is the worst. No, Kriya is the worst. Okay, yeah, there's no... Yeah. There's Allegret. But I mean, like, Kriya can just help, can... Well, the problem with Kriya is because she tries to tank, and she's not very tanky. She just goes forward and attacks everything, and, like, as quickly as possible. And if you're not, like, absolutely... It's a stuck door. Alright, let's get in here. Ooh! No! No! You're going to... How the deadly Detlair, like, they must be the ones who actually, like, laid the bombs, because they're not, like... Oh, apparently that didn't work. Nope, and that one didn't work either. Let's do this. Just a normal Lagrick. Can I fix anything? Computer panel. Enter command. View pending work log. Open store. Okay, a lot of these rooms are banned. Droid Bay. Oh, yeah, I've not been there. Let's overload in 30 seconds. Back here, dudes. Okay. Let's see if that did it. Yeah, there we go. This is the head workbench. A couple weeks ago, no one came. I can only see them was destroyed. Top side, now I'm buried alive here. I've tried to use equipment in his storage room to hack, force, wheel, blow, whatever. Oh, yeah. So dude died. That sucks. He has some credits on him. A Rodian Deathblade and a Tunneler. Okay. Oh, it's the same way. So in one, all of these things would have been openable. They might not have all had something in them, but... Whatever. We did... Yeah. Perfect. So we just got some stuff. That's not bad. Impact armor is equipped, right? Yes. Toxin emitter, I don't want that. Those are good stuff. Alright, perfect.
Say the word.
No worries. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, as I said, I never got a chance to play this game. Oh, nice. So, when I do that, the worst thing you can do is just go to sleep again, because you're gonna completely out of schedule. If you can, take a nap and make sure there's an alarm so you get up like, and do it early enough that it's not like in the night. That's what I, and then try and get back to a sleep schedule. It's hard to do. I mean, it's really hard. Trust me, I've done international travel, and it's hard. Like, you kind of, you don't want to be crazy to sleep, but you also don't want to put your, you also want to get yourself back onto a good schedule. Like, so I've done it for, jet lag. Because I don't sleep well. I mean, the best way to deal with jet lag is get on a plane, especially if it's a long flight, and instantaneously, as soon as you start the plane, try to adjust yourself to where you're going to be's time. But I've never been able to sleep on a plane like that. Wow. Yeah, it's definitely a thing. Yeah. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. He's deadly. They are deadly. I'm gonna run. Shooters, shoot! They're just. If I kill one of them, we're good. Okay, good, we're good. Alright. I need to wait. I need to restore. Get some of my. Force points back. I think I have regeneration on my. Yes, I do. Oh, Jesus. Stay down here. We're not going anywhere near those deadly Zyrex right now. Well, because they're not that hard, but like five of them, it's. Or three of them, or whatever we're up against, is not great. That actually worked. Sort of. Crits, maybe? Oh, I didn't want to switch. Whatever. Switching's fine. You're gonna have a few of these. You're a normal one. I don't know, it's... Everybody has their own concept of how to get over stuff like that, but I have my own. Does it work? No. Well, not all the time. It can. Treat injury. I need that. I don't want... I'm going Jedi, so I'm... You're teaching me new Jedi forms. Can I get better... I have droid destroy. That's not bad. I'm sure we'll... Okay. Is there another... There's literally another one. He's not coming. If I get him to just kind of stand there and take his damage like a... There he goes. It'd be so much easier if I had a lightsaber. Another computer terminal. What's this one do? Oh. Tunnel, Jalshi neophyte armor. Is... I'm feeling kind of Jedi-ish. Well, there's a lot of those things. I do not intend to destroy those unless I... Okay. I don't want to overload it. I'm definitely not overloading it. Please. I think overloading would just make all those things. Which maybe, like, maybe at certain points, it's like you can, like, lure stuff in here or something. Like, so it could be cool. But right now, I don't, no desire to try and blow out all that stuff. Hey! Who are you?
I'm a historian and scientist working for the Republic. Although I'm certain my contemporaries would judge me more a historian than a scientist.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing here?
I was looking for some trace of the Jedi. I've heard mention that one of the Jedi Masters had gone there, but I found no trace of it.
Okay! You know what happened?
No. There's something of a mystery why they would exile themselves. It is not the way of the Jedi to vanish in such a way. Especially when the Republic is in need of them. I fear that there is something else at
work. The Sith dude.
I cannot see. And again, perhaps the Jedi are hiding simply because so many people hate them these days.
That happens.
It is difficult sometimes for the Jedi to see such things, since much of it is rooted in human nature, and the Jedi are often removed from events of daily life. Insulated. But the reason the Jedi Civil War was named such is because
Sorry.
The galaxy can recognize the difference between the Sith
and
the
Jedi. I'm just trying to... The mic is working fine. It just needs a...
Jedi. Different philosophies.
want to make sure it's working. It's on the right mic. Sometimes I have two mics, but like, because I have one that's just automatically on my thing, so it's gonna.
Not always.
I just play around.
They cause much harm on Onderon, for example, in the name of peace and protection. Uleg Keldroma and Exar Kun, the two dark lords during the Sith War many decades ago, were once Jedi Knights. As were Revan.
I never heard of Elek Kun, but Exar Kun was pretty famous.
Also proved that a single force wielder can change the face of the galaxy.
But as I say, I'll put a... do you hate Jedi? I'm going to put up... There's a couple really easy mic things I can do to try and make get rid of any crackle. As I say, probably a noise gate can do it. I say, if you guys don't tell me, I can't actually fix things. So I'm not insulted by it. I'm just more concerned to make sure it works. What do you mean?
Many Jedi defy the Order during the Mandalorian Wars, and it paved the way for the Jedi Civil War. There is no blame. All must accept. But at its core,
yeah. It's true.
How could they not see the danger they posed? And if they could not, perhaps there was some essential part of their teachings that was flawed. Something beyond the Jedi code that they were missing.
Yeah.
Revan had many masters. Zar, Dorak, Master Kay, before Kay left for the wars. Towards the end of his training, he sought out many to learn techniques. That he returned to his first master at the end of his training in order to learn how he might best lead the Order. I am not certain you understand what happened with Revan. Do you wish me to explain?
Go on.
Revan was captured in the middle of a Jedi civil war, due in no small part to his apprentice, Malak, who turned on him. Revan was brought before the Jedi Council and put on trial. You must understand that the situation was desperate, and the Jedi needed to know how Revan had amassed the forces arrayed against them. As I understand it, they were able to convince Revan to have a change of heart, but it was only for a time. Revan helped the Republic defeat Malak. I suspect it was out of revenge. Revan had many masters.
Okay, sorry, I thought...
He said that he would... What else would you like to...
Why do you work?
Trying to save the Republic. Dantooine and the Jedi Order are instrumental to that effort. Despite the troubles of the Jedi Civil War, there are those among the Republic who still favor the Jedi.
I'm trying to think. In KOTOR 1, we really stuck to Outer Rim worlds.
Jedi must be found if the Republic is to hold together. Yet as long as Onderon remains within the Republic, and the efforts on Teelo succeed, that is all that matters. The Republic is fragile right now. Telos is important because its success will determine whether or not the other dead worlds receive the same construction efforts. If Telos is rebuilt and made habitable again, it will affect a string of worlds along the rim.
An Odor?
It is unaffected by the Jedi Civil War. It's almost as if Revan didn't want to. Its resources and position on the rim make it a vital guard post against outer rim attacks. Also, the only world in the Republic still capable of seeding ecosystems into other dead worlds.
Fair enough.
Onderon's wildlife is some of the most aggressive in the known galaxy. Placing some of those beasts on target worlds will guarantee their habitation for years to come.
Why the Jedi?
Jedi are a symbol. As much damage as their reputation took during the Sith War and the Jedi Civil War, there are still many who they serve as an example. Plus, there have been times in the past a single Jedi has been enough to change the face of a world or a galaxy.
Okay.
I suppose I still believe that might be possible.
You're hoping I'm that Jedi?
The betrayal of many of the Jedi against the Republic. I must concede that as figureheads, they do serve a vital role. What else would you like to know?
Come up with the Republic. What happened? Okay, sorry.
While it is said that Revan and several Republic heroes and Jedi defeated Malak, in many ways, Malak had already won.
What do you mean?
The war was costly, and it shattered the Republic. In time, the Republic might recover, but if a threat strikes now, if certain key worlds are not held... What else would you like to know?
You look familiar to me.
I imagine in your travels of the galaxy, you've seen many people. Faces tend to blur together over time. What else would you like to know? Before you go, I had a question for you. You came to Dantooine in search of Jedi. Why? If the Sith are rising in the galaxy again, then it is strange the Jedi would not be there to meet them, and that we have not seen
yes.
more evidence of the Sith.
Trust me, the Sith are out there. They've been hounding me since.
No, I believe you. You may find such subtle.
Yeah, the Sith haven't really found me. There's like, but I'm not sure if the hunter droids have anything to do with this.
And Revan and Malak, such subtleties have been rare. In any case, it seems to me like our goals are compatible. If you would have me, I can apply my knowledge and skills to help you find the answers you seek.
Look, we're already full up. We don't need anyone else. We travel light.
Awesome. What is he? Okay, so we'll take him. Who do we want to bring? And there we go. That's a good little party. Okay, now. He needs, like, total outfit. Separate contract combat, military suit. There he goes. He can have an energy shield. He can have a Konian energy shield. He can have the package. Maybe he can have the survey gear. Nobody's taking that one. You can have my, those dudes. I probably want the Sith. Before I do anything, I need to level them up. You can get auto leveled up. I probably should auto level him up too, because he's going to be a while. Yeah, he's a level 6. Just get him to where he needs to be. What is he? He's Dex? Yeah, so he can be a shooter. If I have the shooter, maybe he has to be maybe. But I will give him a blade as his. No. He can have the vibro double. Better as his backup. Okay, then I'm gonna go to my buddy. He's fine for now. I'm going to go to me. I have this. What does that do? Give me plus one constitution. Oh, I already have a Sith power gauntlet on. Perfect. Reflex package. I'll take the constitution. Bear witness they were killed by a lightsaber. Perfect. Dead mercenaries. I just needed all of that. That was all in one. Okay, so they were killed by a lightsaber. So they attacked some sort of Jedi. We now have a new crew that we need to save. I do like being able to switch out your crew so everybody kind of, so I can try out more people. I was already in there. Okay, so we're going this way. And it's a deadly. I wonder if we get, like, because, as they say, in KOTOR 1, we ended up with, like, four Jedi. Like, we could do a full Jedi team easily. Even without Bastula. So I'm wondering if we find people who are potential Jedi recruits in this one, or if it's just me. Or full Jedi, like Jolie was. I guess he wasn't a full Jedi, but he was like a... whatever. A lot of this temple we're gonna need to explore. It's a regular Ligret. Oh, nice stun shot, dude. What is he saying? Oh, another Ligret. Guys, clean this dude out. It's like three of us on an animal. There's another one. Let's get it. Nice, nice. Go over here. Complete this. Oh, there's a droid bay. Okay. There's a remote. Oh, his remote. He's, yeah. Where's a disciple? Oh, that's his name? Disciple. Whatever. I thought it was his title or something. Broken droid.
Yes, General.
No, I want nothing to do with you. Nice. We've got some plating. Bypasses. Ooh, that's good stuff. Advanced repair kit. Protocol droids. Do I want one? Wait, wait, wait. Well, whatever. All right. Alright, we're good. Computer. Hello, computer. Let's see what's going on. Right, work logs. No, we don't want to overload these computers. It's cool concept, but we just end up blowing stuff up. What's the matter, robot? Hey, thanks for the host, Paul. Hope you're having a great day. Alright, let's see where this robot goes. He's not going anywhere. Goodness gracious me. Oh, let's kill these guys. So we're in the Jedi Temple, dudes. We are... We have recruited Disciple, which is a unique name. I think we're going to double around at this point, which is not a bad thing. I just do need to figure out how to get down to places. They keep saving, dude. That's a deadly. Double hit. All right, let's see where we're at. Now we're attributes. Skills. Oh, he can treat injury really well. He doesn't get very many skills. He's kind of bad in that way. Feats. Rapid shot. Okay, then we got him. Where is he at? He gets lots, doesn't he? No, he only's getting one. Oh, but no, that's a full point. Take some dex, because you're awful at shooting. Repair. Computer use. That's, I mean, yeah. So in state that he left. Look at the interest in getting your hands on the cell and body and will. Datapad has been. Okay, it's used to indicate that he died, his possessions would go to the other salvager that ventured into sub levels with him. Now that it says his possessions should go to you. Awesome! I want his possessions. Because he may have found, like, a lightsaber. Looks like we're going to go all the way around and just be out of here. Whatever.
Is someone out there? Anybody? Help!
Bjorn? All right, we'll go kill the laggards. There's literally one right there.
Let me handle this.
Yeah, I don't need to use that. So let's clear him out. So we need Joran, apparently. Apparently that's who we need. Come on, disciple. Oh, this is, yeah, the chamber. Alright, so we will just triple check that here. There's a deadly. Save, or... So we need to keep moving. This way, and then we'll go get Joran out. So this appears to be like an armored Jedi suit, which is kind of cool. We'll go this way first. Oh, a Ligret. Yeah. Looks like we're at an end here, so that's a cool thing. There's two of them, dudes. You could take one of them, and that would be super helpful. Oh, yeah, you did. I mean, okay, I give you that. You guys cleaned it out. I keep seeing the remote, and I'm like, what? It's not where the remote is. The remote's always in the cushions of the couch. Powered battle armor, nice. This is 9-1. Can he use Verpine Mesh? Yeah. You guys are looking good, dudes. Let's go talk to Jarvik or whatever his name was. We've pretty much killed all these dudes. This is kind of a cool area. We'll do a complete walk around, just make sure. Which way was in? That way was in. So yeah, we've murdered everybody. Okay, yeah, I want you to fear. Get up, get up. Could somebody hit him? There he did. But he doesn't have anything on him. Oh, he is. A Phobos emitter and a basket grenade. Okay, let's go talk to Jorvin. I need a heal, too. Some of these guys are pretty strong. Like, that you didn't run into, like, you didn't run into this hard of battles from just, like, random, what I would call, like, a mini-boss. Alright, let's go talk to this dude. What do we need Jorvin for?
Thanks for saving me. I thought those Lagrex had me for sure.
You sold...
Oh. What do I know about moisture vaporators?
Well, that's true.
Well, I told him I wasn't sure if it would work or not.
That's no way.
Can we please talk about this later when we're not in danger of being eaten by Lagrex?
No, we'll talk about it later. I'll let him go. I'm not gonna be that evil. Well, not evil. I mean, he's the idiot. We'll go back to the salvager camp and get everything I can get back there. Droid bay, workbench, garden. Archive. Courtyard. I mean, I think we got to go to the courtyard. I don't know how else to do anything else. I don't know where Varuk is. They said he's in, like, the... the one area, so... But I couldn't find it, a lower area. But I thought that there's a cave-in area. Must be the cave-in, then. Let's go talk to these dudes. What this game does love is it loves sending you back and forth and back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. So.
I feel much better now, thanks to you. I found a few Jedi artifacts down at the sublevels. I was planning on selling them to Daroth. Found three things down. You give me. Doesn't work that way. Come back anytime.
Lightsaber, middle fixture, crystal. Oh, perfect.
Back again, huh? But it's nice to see you again. Oh, that again.
Just gonna...
You're a bit demanding. I'll give you the money.
Perfect. I got the modulator. Who do I need to talk to? Darla.
Who is that? Oh.
There we go.
Go down into the sublevels yet? Or did you suddenly develop some sense? Managed to find them down there? You're tougher than you look. I have 1,000 credits for their bodies and their personal effects.
Here you go.
This could be very helpful.
Oh, Darla just disappeared. Raylan.
Ah, the traveler has returned. So, what should we talk about?
Jiren said you saved him down there. Next time you should ask for a reward.
Alright, so what can we do? Farm mission. Go to Jiren in the Enclave sublevel. Oh yeah, among the bodies of three mercenaries, you found a datapad that contains orders from Azul, to Varuk, to capture and bring him to the Kinrith Caves. Oh, okay. So that's what I need to do. Perfect. We're leaving. If I can, I'll go back to here first. Dudes. It's a Viper Kinrith literally right behind you. Oh, you got it. Okay, so we're here. Oh, we're here. So we need to go past the village anyway. I don't think there's any of this stuff's that hard. Like the hive ones were the worst, and they're not that hard. All right. Jesus, really? How many Kinriths are there? Perfect. We're going the wrong direction. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I mean, like, this level was almost identical to this before. I forgot there was this little path in here. That's cool. I don't remember the bridge, but there probably was a bridge. So I need to talk to the one guy to give him his modulator back or whatever. He's right in here. Then I'll go try and find Varuk. Saluro?
Any luck on getting my mod?
What? I did find it. Oh, well. So he didn't actually give it back to me. Okay. He has the mod. I can do that. No problem. I know where that is. But let's go to here first. I don't want to go to the ship. Let's go to the Kirath Caves again. So we'll see if stuff regenerates on this level. I mean, you'd hope it would be a little bit, but like last time I was on Dandooine, the thing regenerated far too quickly. Like literally you go in and like you'd go around a corner and it'd be there. He'd be like sit literally like more battles, but nah, it doesn't look like it's regenerated at all. We'll see. Is that the cave? That is the cave. The caves might regenerate, but I don't know. I literally just destroyed everything in there, so there should not be. So we need to go back and talk to Jiren again, who really doesn't care the fact that I saved him his life, and he would not give. He wanted to sell me a modulator. I'm thinking they're in one of these two places, so let's just go right to mercenary camp.
Halt, settler. How the hell did you get through the Kinrath? You should leave.
Why are you holding?
That's a Jedi trick.
Oh, don't. That was a mistake. I hit the wrong button. I dropped a grenade at my own foot.
Always rushing into action without thinking of the consequences. What? You're expecting thanks? Kunda is in danger, and you've ruined the best chance of averting a full-scale conflict. Right now, Dantooine is at a critical moment. If Kunda falls, then the Republic may lose control of this system. Still, I'm surprised you were able to get this far. Although you do have your Jedi training to fall back on. Every action has consequences, no matter how small or insignificant they seem. And even the smallest choice has the potential for harm. The Mandalorian Wars was proof of this. Intentions mean nothing if a greater tragedy is caused.
Fair enough. I'm not doing it.
I need to get to Kunda and warn them. They could be attacked.
How can I help?
If you wish to prove yourself, then do so. The mercenaries have allied themselves with the exchange and are planning to attack Kunda. And now, since they lost their captive Jedi, they'll attack immediately. I'm going to try to reach Administrator Adari. Time is of the essence.
You can give me a... Remains. I need to go check all the remains. We will... Disciple. Oh, they did. They refilled the boxes. I love it when they refill the boxes. Gamorrean War Axe. Either that or they brought new boxes. Yeah, they did refill them. They must have. These must have been boxes I couldn't get into before. Alright, let's go. There, I want these remains. Okay, yeah, so they're going after Kunda. Perfect! Really? At least Varuk could have killed all the Kinrath on the way out. To the Kunda Plains! We have lots of money too, don't we? Well, I spent like a grand on. I learned what you're planning.
According to my report, it is inevitable that you will succeed. If you wish to avoid my men eradicated, of course I will.
Not interested.
You'd better reconsider. Men, I trust you can.
Oh, he's gonna just leave, and then we have to take on six dudes? Why'd I get a dark side point? For not helping them. I'm gonna die. We went inside. They are tough, dude. But we're gonna get by this. I didn't even mean to run in there. I just meant to run away. I'm sure they'll just be right out here, and we'll just fight them now. Fight! I'm gonna die. I can't get through. And he's gonna die. He's gonna die. Wow, I don't know if I can beat these guys. Wow. They're really, so we need to go out, and even though I'm pumped up, I need to run past them. Alright, so we're gonna run past them, get out. To try and get them into. Because we have no room on them right now. Guys, over here. There we go. He's really good. Can I get a fight? I can't protect everybody right now. I'm fine with that. They can't get any of them down? Hyperadrenaline. Followed by a med pack. It won't let me use my weapons now. I'm gonna die. Arrgh! I don't know. I might be stuck. So we just gotta go. Hey, yeah, we're totally on your side. Go ahead, mercenaries. We can do this. The runaway worked. Do the runaway. Then we're gonna. I gotta prep my team. All right, run away. Run away, dudes. All right. You're going to launch frag grenades. 2, 3, 4. You are going to run away. Then you're gonna go. Then you're gonna launch 1, 2, 3, 4 frag grenades. I need to heal. And I need to heal again. And now I'm done. We're done. Now we're done. I need to get some force back. I'm gonna die. I have no health left. I don't know how to do this. Okay. We're gonna try one more time. Okay. If my party members could die without leaving six freaking guys left, we'd be good. But they don't. They die and they're like, yeah, well, there's six guys left. I may have to go back to an earlier save, and I have no idea where that earlier save goes to. We're gonna use maybe mines. Run. Ah! Dead. Okay. Well, we're really dead this time. Did it kill one of them? Nope, it didn't. Hey, those guys are just absolutely beasts. Jesus. All right. You know what? New slot. I don't want to wreck a potential save slot, but I've been able to manipulate these guys a little bit. Alright. Well, that's a way around them. We need to now wait. So we murdered all those guys. They were way better than us. We don't want to go in the crystal caves. But running around Benny Hill style and just kind of... kind of worked. You know what? Can I switch my party up? You guys are like the worst. We'll bring Kreia. She's at least a Jedi. That works. There we go. We're in this now, dudes. We're not gonna betray these dudes. Even though for some reason not betraying them got us a dark side point. Oh, they leveled up. Awareness, stealth, awareness, awareness, awareness. Awareness, treat injury, and awareness. Nice. She did not gain more heal. Mm-hmm. Oops. Not for me. Strength might be nice. Awareness, 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 awareness. She got some feats. Force channel. All right, perfect. Put a save down again. I don't know if we should take these mines or not. Because if they're not, like, we can just walk through them. Why would we take them down? Function.
Something up?
No, I don't want to talk to you. I definitely don't want to play Pizak with you. Alright, perfect. Militia, we good? Whatever. Maybe we need to go in. The militia's attacking Kunda. Or not the militia, the mercenaries.
I see you have found the release of Master Wolf. He's told me that his arrest will complicate that situation to some degree. I can't say that I am sorry. I thank you for finding me. Wolf has informed me that the mercenaries devised a plan of attack to annihilate Kunda. I must ask for your aid, Kunda. Zeon says that even with a plan, the mercenaries have to gather their forces and coordinate their escape.
Okay. How can I help?
Our militia is effective at peacekeeping, but isn't prepared for a full-scale battle. If you can do anything to ready them for the reality of it, that would be helpful. Besides that, look around Kunda and see what you can do to strengthen our defenses. I know that we don't have the perimeter turrets in mind, and that alone could make a significant difference. Zeron says there is a considerable chance they will breach Kunda itself. Anything you can do to slow them down, return the time back. I have instructed the militia and other Kunda personnel that you are... Here is a master class door that will open all of the security doors
inside
Kunda. Anything that might aid you in your task, soon, all the civilians will be evacuated.
Alright. So we need to go to those rooms that I couldn't get in before and hope that they have... Apparently, I cannot use it to go in there.
I'm told to provide you with anything you need. The captain has been using the mercenary's plans quiet for now.
What's in here? I do not want to deactivate the turrets. I don't think I have that many spikes. Well. And I lost one right there. Kunda plants. I don't need to go back that way. Alright, we don't want to reactivate. We want the turrets working for us. But I don't want to shut them down. Greetings. I notice that you're heavily armed. At least not heavily armed enough. Please allow me to... For mission is clear. Overcome the troubles. Highest priority weapon, quality weapons. Okay, first. Let me see what he's selling. Okay. Ooh, he's got some cool stuff. Sith War Sword, double blade pick. He does have some cool stuff. Oh, yeah, but it's way too expensive even for me. Sell some of these stuff. Rodian Deathblade? What the heck? Perfect. separate blaster pistol. Republic blaster. I think we're good. Staff, we need to go this way. See if we can get any, those are private doors, we can't get open into them. Any private doors we can't. These security doors we can. Now. Oh yeah. Can she treat him? She's got better.
Thanks, stranger. I should be back to do.
Nice. Cause she's got better treat injury.
Thanks, stranger.
Yeah, I'm not the treat injury type person. Stuck close, that's fine. Let's repair these droids, see if I can. I don't think I have anything else I could do. Engage. Okay, perfect. Perfect. So they will be good. So droids will help me.
Welcome back to Coop.
He apparently knows nothing. I'm going to save before going out because, my assumption is we're going to go out and it's going to be, we're going to be, it, that kind of, so we'll start things. I need him. So we got Varuk.
You'll find a little welcome.
But I can't do anything to it.
Just say the word.
Can you do anything? Yeah, I just.
I hear you.
My assumption is they're going to come in from the middle, so maybe we should plant some more mines. I don't know if I have that many more mines, but Heresy is especially dishonest ones. I'm not taking this as a case, but Celestian's journey through the space. I have his. What do you sell? My ship. Why are you here? I've been brought here to. Pilots first. Okay, whatever. Who is Zeron? I need that. Perfect. Yes, you found it. I've been looking for it. Find it. Inside a broken droid. Which I've been caught. Yes, I've been guilty of stripping droids and selling the parts. But I have a good reason. Tell me. So do you treat her with full payment? My brother doesn't have any money. Before the moon, believe me, I'm normally very honest. Yeah. Whatever.
And what is it you think you have accomplished?
What do you mean?
If you seek to aid everyone that suffers in the galaxy, you will only weaken yourself and weaken them. It is the internal struggles, when fought and won on their own, that yield the strongest rewards. You stole that struggle from them, cheapened it.
If you were in Negria, would you not?
Indeed. Of the galaxy, of nations, of peoples, may all stem from such small kindnesses. Every small weakness, small fracture that you create, weakens the whole. That is all I ask.
So we need to help these people. Enclave courtyard. That's to my ship. Can I do anything to weaken them? So we'll do 2, 3. Yeah, we're like. I'm in massive saving because the last battle I got was, those dudes were on top of me. Let's go this way. See if we can talk to, what's his name, Kunda or Junda or whatever. If we fight if we end up fighting some of those mercenaries, then less to fight later. Right. Maybe we can talk them out of the fight. Maybe not. We'll see. Jeez,
okay, here's the modulator. Thanks.
Fine, I got his modulator. Alright, so we will save here with the modulator, then we will go talk to to the mercenaries. Yeah, they're like literally right here.
So bad. Most of us are veterans, but really skilled, useful. A sentient by the name.
What do you want to
find ways to divert ourselves?
Alright,
we had a contract with the Republic. Now the Republic isn't. I have time to do it.
No, we can't do it. We can't do anything to these dudes. There's not many of them, but I know all when we do fight, it's going to be like thousands of them or whatever. Alright, so we did get the one guy, his moisture vaporator modulator back. Darla's back.
I'm gonna give you some advice. If you're not going in there now, so if you, I've been here the long.
We're going to Kunda, dude. Kunda. Okay, I want to start this fight. I think this fight is what we need to do. I don't know how we started. We probably have to talk to the people again. So, do we want to start more? I don't know if we want to put more mines down or. Let's see how the battle goes, and then we'll figure out if we need to put more mines down or not. Like, when we try it again. If we die. If we beat them, then we beat them. Let's see if I need. I would love to be able to buy some more. I need to level up. No worries, man. Have a good one. I'll hope to see you Monday, dude. Where I'll be playing Mass Effect. Ooh. At least that's the plan. Alright, so I want to go here. And I want to go here. He's wearing Flex Heavy. Durastil Heavy. Flex Heavy's better. Oh well. Mandalorian Heavy Blaster. And that's his Bannock's blaster, okay. way again. We put a save down. Four. I just need to save five and it will be in order again. And I won't be so.
You require anything. Our militia is a, besides that. Look, Zeron says there is a considerable chance they will breach Kundan.
I think I'm done. Farouk, will you talk to me?
You heard what the administrator said. Each of us has to do what they... We'll have time to talk more.
Okay. What time is it? 2.5 hours? And it's a Friday, dudes? I may just come back and... One second, dude. Dandooine defense. KOTOR 2. Kunda defense. The turrets didn't do anything. Set the traps in the side door. Okay, so there's a side door. So there's actually, is there literally a... I don't know what it wants me to do. I literally can't start the defense then. I got the droids up, so they're gonna help. I should check the side door, I guess. Which I thought I just mucked up completely. Isn't gonna open. Perfect. That one's locked. Go. I don't know what other traps they're saying. They're saying there's traps, there's like turrets. Like, are the turrets just like, I go to the turrets and it just says the turrets are old. All right. Okay. I can't make them newer. Is there it must be more stuff inside. Which I'm pretty sure I've already done it all, but you know. Settla? I fixed those guys up, got them back in. I don't have the repair parts.
I hear you.
I hear you.
I hear you.
Hmm.
I don't know how to get it started, how to start the mission. How do we start the fight, dude? Like, I can't make, like, I've bought stuff, and I did, just for this mission. I'm over here, but that's it, that's all I can do, I can't buy more. Maybe he has some? Repair parts? You're not providing me with anything, dude. I don't have the spikes. Yeah. I see one spike. One effing spike, dude. So I need to go find one spike. And then the turrets will be fine. Maybe the guy outside will sell more? I don't know. There's lots of sellers of stuff here. Oh, maybe the guy at the... There was somebody there, too. Maybe he sells. You have any spikes? I just need one security spike. Tunneler? No. I don't know if I need it or not. We'll go up here, see if I can, see if the guy at the spaceport will give me anything. thought there was a guy who sold stuff here. This guy. He says cards to buy. I don't know. That might be it. We might not be able to do this because we don't have enough fucking computer spikes. And so ended the great colony on Dandoine for not having, because they didn't have enough computer spikes. Let's see. So I think we just need to do the turrets. That might be the end. Just do the turrets and you're good. I might be able to get it from the traders. I don't. I gotta do it. I mean, this is kind of frustrating. Okay, so let's go back. There's just a lot of running around. Now I know exactly what I want. We need to grab some more spikes. Sometimes you need repair parts, sometimes you need spikes. We're just going to spend a lot of money trying to help these people. And they're like, oh, here's $7. Yeah. Alright. So. You know that's what's going to happen. They're going to be like, yeah, thanks. We have $7 for you. And a bunch of equipment you'll never use. And some of which is virtually useless. Thanks for spending so much money on our colony. Oh, also we hate you still. Traps are out there. It's fine. I would love to be like you could just, hey, that's as good as it got, or as good as I can do for you. Because what if you don't have people who are that great at certain things, and you don't have infinite money to come back and spend from.
Back again, huh? But it's nice to see you again. Oh, they like tunnels. It was all tape. We barely got in there then. Before you know it.
I want somebody who will sell me something.
Who is that? You are who you help? Certainly. Take your time.
She doesn't have any. I can't do this. Well, then we can't do it. I mean, we can just leave the planet, can't we? Nobody's gonna.
The traveler had some. What should we?
Oh, we're gone. They literally won't sell me what I need. And I can't start the thing. So, you know what? We'll go. That's fine. We can be done for the day. Maybe we can fly back somewhere. I don't know. A little frustrating. I mean, because it's not telling. Unlike modern games that go, you know, complete this, this, and this, and report back to them. I'm like, If I was sabotaging these guys, I'd be fine. I could do it easily. But since I'm not, and I want to help them, yeah, you're kind of screwed. I fixed the door. I got the robots. I just can't do the turrets. Could you guys give me one security spike? Or perhaps let me into your computer, like you said you would, so I don't have to spend stuff on them. Then leave. Wait, unless these guys are gonna all of a sudden say, hey, yeah, yeah, you know, we're good. Okay. Some of my men, so we took them offline. The men who were wounded by the turrets are holed up in the Midland. Our medic droid thrusted to the healing. So I did that. I had some men lay traps around Kunda, but nobody really specializes in demolitions. I'm sure there's some gaps that can be filled. The side security door to Kunda's been malfunctioning as long as I've been here. It may be best to just seal it off lockdown so nobody gets through. We got some broken assault droids.
Fix them.
Collecting dust for the last 5 years. They were working.
Okay. Oh, okay. We can do it, right? That he's the guy I had to talk to. I just thought he was random, dude. Okay, so let's drop some mines down. I'll put whatever mines down I can. How much mines do I have left? I have an average. I don't have many, actually. They probably won't be coming from the spaceport. No. Sonic mines. Malicious up and good. Minor frag mines. Nice. So are we expecting some of them might come from here? Well, I murdered all those guys, so I guess that helps. Yeah, I guess doing that battle I did probably helped, because I thinned them out. Minor frag mines. Those would just attack everybody, so... I wish I could do otherwise, but... They will be attacking everybody, so... Okay, let's go switch out, because the droid's not really good. We'll go with... I can't do anything with the turrets, so Wish you could. But I can just talk to him and we can get going. We are on easy, so in theory it should be easy, but I'm expecting them to come in and just absolutely wipe us. So we may have to go to a different planet to get a couple spikes. But we'll see. I don't know how many mercenaries are coming. There's like 1,000 come. We're gonna.
You are here to bolster Kunda's defense. I will hurry to the mercenary camp and delay their assault however I can.
I imagine that the mercenaries have two goals in this whole thing. Kill me and kill the administrator. The rest of the settlers won't have the courage to resist if they succeed. Not that the settlers, but there isn't any getting along with Asgore. He's out for blood and taking the place over. So we gotta protect the administrator. Kunda can go on without me. The administrator's locked up in her office tight. It means that the Mercs have to go through us. Kunda's defense. Thanks to you, they're gonna have a tougher job.
Okay.
That's about it. We just need to dig in and wait for the Mercs to come. But I'll tell them what's there to do. I'm not much for words. All right, Hollis.
Okay, I get to inspiring words. This is Valent Chance, free Dunderween. Yay!
I don't have the words. Let's get ready for the mercenaries.
Let's see how badly this goes. Uh-oh. Okay, apparently. Yeah, there's a lot more of them than there were in that little camp. I don't know what's going on. Are we inside now?
So you're the general. I take it you are responsible for the surprises we've had, Stanison. Our quarrel is. Is that supposed to give you one last chance? And then you've allied with the I was trained at Malice.
Sorry I was held up, but it looks like I've arrived and
kill them all.
Oh, the droids are doing their work too. Dopak's here. Who's Dopak? Oh, he was the other guy, yeah. The droids help. My team.
Thank you so much for your aid. You can be sure that Dantooine will not forget how the Jedi protected us from the Force.
Cool. Alright, so we need to talk to dude. Uh-oh. I don't know if I did enough to get the lightsaber at this point. That's quite the ship. Oh, jeez. Sorry, dudes. Who is this dude? How many Sith Lords are there?
I can follow it to its source and bring it to you.
Okay.
I will leave at once, my lord.
Okay. Could she be one of us? Like, she could end up, like...
Kunda is safe. No small part due to you. I feel certain that the administrator wouldn't have made it without your assistance. I feel this truth. In any case, I am free to talk about whatever you wish.
Where are they?
There are a few of us left. I know if the others still live. We may be the last. We've been forced to divide our forces and retreat to places which will be difficult for our enemies to detect and attack. We have chosen to hide our presences from each other.
Oh.
The discovery of one.
Fair enough. I know.
We cannot. We have resolved not to until we have found where the Sith are striking.
Okay.
But even as our numbers thin, there is still no choice. We had hoped to outmaneuver them. By letting them believe themselves victorious, we thought they would become bold and step from the shadows. Then, all of us who remained vowed to meet here on Dantooine. From here, we can plan a course of action and carry the battle to them.
Okay.
But so far, they remain in hiding, and Jedi continue to vanish and die. Do you have more questions?
Murderers and raiders.
Only murderers and raiders. Why would they attack you? You are no Jedi. You cannot feel the force.
I do not know, but they believe me.
Still, I am curious as to how they would know to find it. Your trial was not public knowledge. Regardless, these Sith have struck, and you survived. This is more knowledge than I had before. And that means the Jedi may be up. If you can find others, or find some trace of the Sith threat, we shall gather here on Dantooine. And from there we may decide. Do you have more questions for them? We did nothing to you. Accuse us if you will, but it will not change the truth.
Okay.
Cutting one off from the Force. Such punishments are reserved for only a few. Although it was within our power, we did not inflict such a loss upon you. Your loss was a casualty of war. No more.
Okay.
Perhaps that is a question you should ask yourself. It is not something I could help you with, even if I wanted. Perhaps it is Dantooine, but I do not feel such. I feel nothing but what I felt in the Council Judgment Chamber on Coruscant so long ago. Still, you and your connections were often a subject of debate. It is possible that returning to known space, journeying with others, has caused the Force to stir within you again. Do you have more questions for me? We are at war, but it is unlike any war we have fought before. We have yet to even meet our attackers in battle. Somehow, our enemy is targeting us through the Force, striking, then retreating to the shadows. The gathering of any Jedi seems to attract them like a beacon. So it was necessary to divide our forces and conceal ourselves for a time until we could learn more of this threat.
Why did you...
Great tragedies, old battlegrounds, places of suffering, all leave wounds on the galaxy and in the Force. In such places, the deaths of so many echo. So much so that it is difficult to center oneself. By coming here, those echoes... Allowing me to investigate the ruins and try to find some clues as to who our attackers are. The Miraluka world of Qatar taught us a terrible lesson. Now the planet is no more. Master Zar, Master Dorak, and many more perished there, and we do not know why or how. I was not on Qatar when it was after Qatar that the few of us left realized that wherever we gathered, we were placing others in danger.
Okay.
Do you have more questions? Force bonds? Yes. Such bonds normally grant Still, your ability to form such connections to influence others was always a subject of discussion, even when you acted as a fusion of the sword. But a bond that ties two lives together, such bonds do not seem natural. And with your loss of connection to the Force, perhaps it is Dantooine, but I do not feel still. Do you want? It is possible to reach. Do you have more questions?
But one.
Because you defied the council.
Alright, cool.
Revan to war. You know how many worlds were destroyed in the. You're the only one to come back and face judgment. But that was because you had lost your conviction. No doubt you still blame us for your exile. Do you have more questions?
Nope.
I suppose there is something I should show you. We'll keep you alive long enough. Now watch and learn. This form is a tower. Because it is such an aggressive fighting style, you should only use it against single opponents. And don't try using this form amidst heavy fire. Nothing is more embarrassing for a Jedi than to be cut down by a stray blaster shot.
Okay.
I don't know how you learned that so quickly. Still, your form is sloppy. Keep practicing to tighten it up and you'll be fine.
I don't know if I have enough, but we'll see. We're going to go back to the ship. I think that's what we need to do. We've got him. Go back to the ship. I want to talk to my dudes. See if I can do. I got some stuff. I don't know if I got the lightsaber. People are like, you can get a lightsaber here. Oh, or the parts for one of these. What's going on? Who are you? Am I gonna die and this is gonna... Oh, okay. No, you can't win this battle.
My lightsaber. Destroyed. I yield, Master. It is as I heard through the Force. My life. For you. Kill me. I have nothing to offer you.
Oh.
Some of their kind become Jedi, but a Sith? That's a new one. I'm not sure how you go about killing them. It'd be tricky.
Just mentioning it, she looks like she's suffered enough wounds already, even after the beating we gave her. I heard they had a colony on the Midrith.
Okay.
Almost halfway between Onderon and Dantooine. And then, it wasn't there anymore. The whole planet was wiped out. Nothing left alive.
Okay.
No one knows why.
Maybe she knows.
Well, it was a planet of her people. If they see through the Force, who knows? If they're all Force-sensitive, maybe they all saw something through the Force that we can't see.
Okay.
And they left before it happened. Or maybe it killed them. They claim to see on a higher plane than we do. You know, the whole Force thing. Makes me nervous. Well, some of her wounds are pretty bad. Looks like she was already carrying her share of scars, though. I think she'll recover, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Bad, huh? I did not believe you would. I am more concerned about what she will do when she recovers. Just be careful.
Okay.
Not everyone can be saved.
You have scavenger parts. Oh, nice. Make another one? I do have a lightsaber.
Yes, General. Thanks, General. That's everything.
I have two lightsabers. Yep. Oh, baby. Red and blue. Blue. Put my crystal on. Well, we're good, dudes. We got lightsabers. I thought I bought some parts, but maybe it wasn't the right parts. Whatever. Alright, that's where we're gonna get. Dude. I'm feeling a bit good about where we are now. I will attempt to fix the mic. It says there's a crackle, so I'm going to have to fix the crackle. That's the one thing I can't hear back. I will look at it. Probably just going to put a noise gate on it and see if that can help. Thanks everybody for helping out. Whatever you've been doing today. Just coming in and saying, hey, you know, the mic's not working as it should. There's a bit of a crackle in it. That actually helps me. So... with that said, have a good one, guys, and hope to see you back Monday for Mass Effect Legendary Edition, Mass Effect 2. Bye, guys.